Yo, what is up, guys? Your boy Jinx here, back with a brand new video. Today, we are back with another vlog, baby. And I'm currently playing some COD, doing the camo grind. You guys all know how long and tedious that takes. I'm on the setup right now. You know the deal. But I'm just camo grinding. I just want to pick up the camera because, guys, I told you I'm starting the daily vlog. And I've been having a super fun time vlogging. And I hope you guys have been enjoying the vlogs because, like, I've been putting in a hard effort for him, and I just like picking up the camera. I'm not even gonna lie, guys. I genuinely just pick up the camera, don't even think of a video idea. Just whatever happens, I'm just picking up the camera because that's just, I don't know. I feel like that's when I always make the best videos. So I hope you guys have been enjoying the vlogs, but I cannot wait to continue on with this. I hope you guys do enjoy. We got Mariah, you guys know the deal.
Are you pregnant?
She is always on the vlog.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Okay,
I was eight.
Tell me right now. Do you think I should prank dad right now?
What's the prank? The TV?
Should I do the TV?
He's gonna beat your ass. I wouldn't do that.
Dude, it'd be
freaking hilarious. I don't need to hear him yelling for the next 2 hours.
It's gonna be a fast and easy prank. I'm just gonna say, dad, make a loud noise.
No, you already did the TV monitor prank. I don't think you should do that.
Okay, what should I do today for today's vlog? Just vlog?
How about, well, I guess that would be Wednesday. I don't know. I have a Wednesday idea. Roman and I are celebrating our 1 month. I'm not sure if I want to vlog, but like that's a possibility, I guess.
Hey, I'm just vlogging. Just say, hit that like and subscribe.
Like that.
Oh.
Hit that like and subscribe.
Yeah. We're back. Jeff? And we're the best dogs Jeff? On YouTube. They're so happy. Oh my goodness. I want my dogs to be. I need my dogs to be.
Ow,
like,
she jumped on my butt.
I need my dogs to be the famous YouTube dogs. You know how you see certain YouTubers and their dogs are like crazy? That's
like
what we
Faze
need.
Rug and his ugly pug.
Bosley. I love Bosley. If you guys are Faze Rug supporters, I don't care. Bosley is goated. But that's why I need my dogs. Like, look at her. She looks like a loaf of bread, dude.
A loaf of bread is crazy.
Harley,
why do you keep on doing them like that? Harley, come here. Don't ever disrespect her like that. You're not a loaf of bread.
This is my favorite team in the NBA. The Warriors. I don't care what no one says. I'm not a fake fan. Get the Thunder out of here. This is about to be a blowout dub. Let's go. Let's go, Dub Nation. I don't care what anyone says. I genuinely think Steph Curry is MVP. Call me crazy, call me what you want. He's the best player in the NBA. You're not gonna tell me any differently. He missed some games and now he's suddenly not MVP? He's easily MVP. Don't even debate. He's the best player in the NBA. He's going for his 5th ring this year. Let's go. Yo, how's it going, guys? Your boy Jinx back in. I currently just woke up and I'm about to go to school and oh my goodness, I'm so not hyped up. School is so mid. It's so mid. But it is what it is. I have early release, so I'm not even that mad. And guys, this is my 6th day in a row daily vlogging. So if you guys have been enjoying, hit that like and subscribe. But guys, I am planning a prank this week. And I think I'm going to start doing at least one prank each week. And this is going to be hilarious. I don't even know what I'm doing yet. But I'm trying to carefully think it through because I want it to be funny. Because my last prank video actually did pretty good. So I'm excited. I'm just trying to think of a good idea to do. But if you guys like the pranks, please let me know because they're super funny and I love seeing people's reactions and I just can't wait. And I think it's gonna be my stepmom I'm pranking in this video. It might be my dad, but I might prank my stepmom in this one. So let me know what you guys wanna see down in the comment section below, but I'll catch you guys after school.
We are back, baby. Drinks back on your screen. Currently in school, so I can't be without this, but I wanna pick up the camera, get some different scenery in this vlog, you know what I'm saying? I just got done hooping it up. I'm walking past my class. But I just got done hooping it up. I went crazy. I'm so mad that I didn't get no film in PE today because it would have been the best video ever. But I mean, it's all good. I'm not too mad about it, but like me and my two friends running it up and getting mad buckets. Okay, bucket. This is a certified bucket getter.
We are back, baby. Jinx culture, you know the deal. Still at school. Been a long day, but I'm gonna get out in less than 30 minutes, so that is super hyped. And I just wanted to pick up the camera because I'm vlogging in, you know the deal. But I hope you guys have all been having a wonderful day. Such a great day. And
I love you guys all, and I'm so thankful to be a vlogger. I love filming, but I'll catch you guys when I get out of school. We finally made it home, guys. School was so long, but it's also a beautiful day in Kansas today. It's so bipolar. Oh my goodness. Literally, oh my goodness, stutter alert. But literally yesterday it was -3 degrees and the high was like 20. And now it actually feels good. It's sunny. Just got a hoodie on and it's not even that bad. Kansas is so bipolar. It's so annoying. And that's why everyone gets so congested and everything. Well, I wish we were like California where it just was good weather all the time. Ugh.
But I'm going inside, guys, and just look at my brother's G35. Woo! Clean. With my sister currently at McDonald's. Her 1 month is tomorrow. Crazy, tear up, young buck in love. But still ain't like me. 7 months on the second, you know? But what do you better order?
You're gonna make me sound like a fat ass. I have a free
quarter. You're not fat,
here,
bro. You're good.
So.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Okay. This is right where I belong on this menu. We're back, guys. We got her free quarter pounder. Got my cheeseburger. You know we working with those McDonald's points right now. You take a big bite of that quarter pounder.
Okay, don't make it sound like that. I don't like how that was phrased.
Take that juicy bite of the quarter pounder.
Okay, let's not. Please, let's not do that. I don't want them watching me eat. It's a little...
One bite.
That's a little too weird for me.
One bite.
No.
One bite.
I'm not letting them watch me eat.
Well, guys, me and my sister ending this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. It's been your boy, Jinx. And Mariah, if you guys are new, please hit that like and subscribe button. Peace out.